Thanos, go ahead and call it in the air.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead, man.
And it's heads. What we doing?
Who you want to go first?
Oh, it's on Bear.
All right.
Yo. Y'all hear me?
What you do, Illmac?
BEARVAN, look, I said I wasn't going to do intros, but I do feel it necessary to let y'all know. Follow the MCs if you fuck with them and they, you know, you resonate with their bars. We got BEARVAN versus IAMTHANOS. IAMTHANOS debuted on the last Rap Off card versus Just Thoughts and took a clear dub in a really fire battle. BEARVAN is coming off a huge battle with Jenks, and I'm really excited for this one specifically. Both of them known for some straight rap shit. BEARVAN, it's on you.
Yo, everybody can hear me. Yep.
Hey, one more thing. Also, I want to say, anybody up here, judges, anybody, and I encourage reactions. You can unmute and react. You know, obviously, don't make it about yourself, but feel free to react. You know what I mean? It's all good. Go ahead, Bear.
All right, y'all can hear me, right?
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
I said it's BEARVAN the God versus IAMTHANOS. No, you're not. I'm so active. Chrome packing, no cacking. Last time you was here, you beat Just Thoughts. What you gonna do up against a nigga that's all action? I'm outside of your front door. That weak-ass pistol you got, you gonna need more. Chop with 50 in the clip. Like, what'd he say fuck me for? You ready, bastard? I'm finna show you levels, cause you got potential, no capping. You kinda fire. I peep the skill you got in this rapping, but if I split him with the machete, I think it'll show the separation in talent. You bang your woo, right? Hit all your gang buddies when the chrome strike. Y'all bleeding out, need tourniquets. New meaning to gang ties. You go like Pop Smoke if I shoot. I said if I lost to Jenks, it'd be a drive-by, so now he gotta die too. And y'all both in NY? Well, first I aim for the stars, then I'ma meet the woo too with twin Glocks. I'm strong enough to pop them with ease. 30 in both clips. I promise you will die if I shoot you with these. Make it a quote, Thanos. They perfectly balanced, like all things should be. Get dropped now. Boy, you 49 still talking about how you pop out. It's always the niggas playing on the block for a second too long that get done foul. You gotta die now. There's shit about you that I don't like. Grab a knife, take his life. Why the fuck can I still see your gray hairs when the flyer is in black and white? You old as fuck.
Let's go, Bear.
You old as fuck. You are old as fuck, bro. You old as fuck. And a steady capper. Old nigga that never stepped. This shit is fucking madness. But you think you an OG. You ain't with the action. Why should I be scared of him? We all know off screen Thanos is just an actor. You be lying, Brody. Those gun threats you got, it ain't scaring no one. I just think you're playing, Thanos. Josh Brolin, I smoke him. Nah, have my brother go and handle the op. Told Fuse his current mission is to strike and leave his body in shock. It's crowd shit. The whole gang slide, you got a problem with me. I pistol whip you. Go across your face with the heat. You wanted it to be up in the crowd, so I gave you a nosebleed. Who you trying? Thought you could beat me? Thought you could beat me? Bro, just stop it. I'm fired. I make niggas jump off the lines like Aaron Rodgers. I'm fed up. Not somebody you should try, bro. I just copped a new gun. If you win, I let this bitch blow. Y'all think he's better? Is that a sentiment you share? If so, you need to go. Everybody dies if you get one vote. Shit, I even got the 12 for the judges if I don't get this shit 5-0. But hold up, because they've been saying Von is a hypocrite. It's odd. You said I'd have 37 bars about how I was going to shoot you. Okay, let me give you some understanding. God, y'all think y'all have me read? Started doing numbers with fusion when I was learning about math and science. A new path, 120, gaining knowledge and wisdom while I was breaking ciphers. New paths, divinity, higher standard, no sense of violence. You think I just be talking, claiming something while ignorant of the lessons, right? Well, you don't know my life. I got my brothers out the streets at night. Now we make music, chill, smoke, gaining knowledge and moving through the plight. But I was outside. I done seen struggling, pain and war. I believe the black man is God. And I'm still on the path of knowledge and gaining more. But I still got shit to do. You try to take my life, then I'm taking yours. Call me what you want. But you don't know what I've done to help people behind closed doors. Don't touch me. But he ain't listen. He try to hurt me. I let the blade rip him. He bleeding out. Lost the leader like Great Britain. There are threats, nigga. So I am strapped. Because I'm still tied to the hood. I let this bitch burst. If you know anything about God body, you know I'm armed first. You don't know me. Making assumptions on shit that is all lies. You came in this bitch thinking I would be one dimensional and got flatlined. Sidebar. MDK and Just Soon y'all both get knocked off. I'm looking forward to seeing death and trying me with suicidal thoughts. See y'all soon. Now rap, pussy. A born ass flow.
Let's go.
Let's go. He told you to rap and he called you a beatline. Let's go.
Yo, this is I am. Y'all hear me? I'm straight.
Talk heavy.
This is I am Thanos versus BEARVAN. Oh, wait, no, BEARVAN. Over the net, he taking shots either way. No bear pong. I hate these fucking battle rappers. Always talking about how they kill shit. Get your rocks off and apologize after. Oh, you Will Smith jeepers. I'ma take you to school. This a field trip. Creeper. Bus at BEARVAN. Made the wheel split. Two kids. The wheel split. This a lyric. If he touched down, that's only because he passed and that was only due to interference. He call his fan, but they don't care to hear it. They just inherit. So when he bite the bullet, they'll just grin and bear it. It's crazy here. You won't win the edge. This ain't baby here. King Kong ain't got shit on me. And use a baby. I knock a cub out. That's word to my whole account. On Clubhouse. Niggas always want to be starting something. Till a sub's out. Who's scared of you? I peeped your last battle. You was terrible. I heard about 45 seconds. It was unbearable. If I prepare for you, how can you win? That's hysterical. The only error he gonna run with is being clerical. The fuck is you with the puzzle look? Then the muzzle shook. How that man boy was using a bear. Thought it was Jungle Book. No. He said he'll shoot the boy up that's hair on. You in my jungle book or he'll feel a wrath. Shere Khan, you bitch, not Shia Sausage. This hill farm to work her neck, she get a Percocet. Ain't pill form, I feel form. Cause we have anal sex, she should have stillborn. You can't tell, just rub across the hood. I bet it's still warm, you fuck boy. Son of F, baby, you Reginae. Went to jail because he heard that them niggas had pepper spray. Thought they said pepper steak. Just tell the truth. He being extra fake. His daddy left. It was just battles and food. Did he gain extra weight? I'm tuned in. Nigga, I heard 71. That was a huge win. Couldn't hit a lick or do it yourself. And so he fused gin. I moved in. Roommate, is that your chick? Too late. Why the mean mug? I'll put him through the wall. Hey, Kool-Aid. It's Koala. I said, it's Koala assisting your fate for you to get it. I must be barking up the wrong tree. That's eucalyptus. I'll fire straight at this Michelin man. He tired, wait. Bear want to be down with the cave so bad. Then hibernate. You wildin' out. Listen, I said you wildin' out. I don't care if G-Witty bring the dollars out. No cap. They just trying to get in. Like Hitman Holler's house. Then send them in. That's no shot at cinnamon, just a synonym. Think Eminem's worst album. Yeah, there's no recovery for why I'm sending him. I win again. Deal B-A-R's, I grip the biscuit. B-A-R, that straight down the middle, that split decision. Who think the bear raw when he all about pies, cakes, and bear claws? Triangles when you up in a circle. We knocking squares off. That's 32. Key your car. Blake Griffin, this is chestnut checkers for niggas. That's shape-shifting, the cape different. Superhero or supervillain. To beat me, he's gonna take the time stone for you to get him. I air your shit. Bear skin in a box. How I prepare your shit. When he dying, more like the riot last card. We came bearing gifts. Listen, I will slap BEARVAN with my bare hands. Crush him like a beer can. Better get him a care plan. No. I will knot up his face like Klingon. Swing wands, whole crew disappear. Who's king? Vaughn? Not y'all. Only Glizzy, he bringin's a pack of hot dogs. This a method, but y'all must have forgot till he get dropped off. Wait, method? Mustard? Yeah, my pen is greater. His kitchen a disaster like...
I'm in the refrigerator!
Can't outrun me. Can't outrun me, so he'll try to outgummy. Mac told him he had a plate, and he really got hungry. It's not funny. Cause if he was rapping like his appetite, he wouldn't be having sleep apnea and eating snacks at night, you fat ass. No creativity, you lose by default, bitch, and then turn he at law. She-Hulk, if the thing spark, I don't care about your flag. This ain't a thing park, this shit'll knock the Jolly Green Giant up off the beanstalk. Got a hawk eye, and we the gremlins since Bear of Mugwai. Now, Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't a bear. Where was I? You fucking suck. You don't mean shit you wrote, you fucking punk. I'm a symbiote, and you don't ring bells here. You 0 for 1, so hold your tongue out. Pistol whip him with a stolen gun. So when you hear that sound, click, bitch, it's not a beat from strolling drums. They scream and leave the bear alone. Crowd shit, the barrel chrome. This nigga weak, the plot get deep. No baritone, etched in stone. Snipe from his roof soon as he stepping home. That's I on top of the round. Technodrome, weapon load, headshot. He jump his vest explode. The aftermath, he'll need a doctor. Next episode, the eagle wins. I'm gonna let iron snap. I see no gems and he'll regret every word he said. Evil bends.
Thanos.
Let's go.
Yeah.
What?
Judges, you know what to do. Hit the wrap up DM. Make some noise for BEARVAN and IAMTHANOS. That's fucking fire.
Yeah. Let's go,
man. Go to start the night, gentlemen. Go to start the night.
Yeah, that was fire. Both y'all killed that shit. Judges, DM the wrap off account. Just who you thought won. I'll announce the winner and then we'll get into some explanations. I'm going to just play some shit in the meantime. You know what I mean? Just some sad street shit, you feel me? Battle rap, you really want them pull up in they habitat. Hunting night, fill your stomach tight. When it ain't something right, a summer night. If they ain't got no mask, mean they want your life. Hearing shit, me versus bear, I think that bear bitch. Rule one, stamp the shit. He gotta stay here if he ain't hearing shit. Still get it back.
Subliminal.
Crazy. LTBR, we just wait. Make sure to DM the wrap off account.
I got you.
Judges' decision. DM me who you thought won on the wrap off account. I'm going to call on each judge just to give a brief breakdown after I announce the results. So you don't have to, you know what I'm saying, DM me any reasoning. Just shoot me a name. But we have a 4-1 split decision. And the winner is IAMTHANOS. Make some fucking noise. Come on. Hey. All right, look. Let's go through the judges one by one and break down who you thought you won and why. Let's start it off with Marv.
Hey yo, salute to both fellas. Yo, that was a really, really good way to open the battle. To open the event. I ain't gonna talk y'all head too much. For me, although I felt Bear was really good, I thought there were points where it was kind of dry. You know what I'm saying? I thought it was kind of dry a couple points. And Thanos literally was bombing every bar. Like, he had some Easter eggs in there that was crazy. Nigga, the fucking everybody want to start something till the sub come out is crazy, dog. That is super crazy. Man, shouts to you. I voted for Thanos, so that's why. That was my
appreciate you. A.Ward, who you thought won and what?
Yeah. I thought Bear started out really well. He tailed off to me second half of his round. Didn't hit as well for me. I liked how he opened it up. You just battled Just Thoughts. Now I'm all about action. I like the machete bar, show separation. Actually, as Thanos started out, I thought Thanos started out slow to me. So in my mind, I'm like, oh, I think this is probably going to be a win for the other dude. Thanos, I don't think there's a net in beer pong. I don't know what colleges you went to. But you got busy though. You started cooking. You started getting crazy, and the intangibles that Thanos had, the rap ability, the delivery, the vocal projection, the bringing in the mustard ketchup thing, all of those things toward the back half of his round to me won it for him. So I went with Thanos.
Appreciate you, Drect.
Yo, I voted for Thanos. I think the important thing to remember here is that it's an audio battle, right? So anything you do stylistically is going to stick out 1,000%. Even though I like Bear's verse, I feel like when Thanos came and he had the Crypto Biscuit, split decision. Like, all that shit was hot. You know what I'm saying? Because we can't see him. But I like the part where he said, not up his face, like, putting on Fort King Von. I just think that, like, as a writer, when you have a four-bar buildup and every single line is a bar, you know what I'm saying? Or every single line is a punch at certain points, and you just land on the best punch out of the four, kind of helps you build up a little bit better. And I thought Thanos did that, so I had him.
LTBR. Let's talk
better. Yes, sir. Yes, yes. I edged Bear very slight margin. I actually felt the same way A.Ward felt. Like, Bear started off really good. Although most of you said his second round might have tapered off, I really liked a bit of his the end of his first round. I like that up in the crowd, give you the nosebleed, the machete bar, the fed off the lines, like Aaron Rodgers lost the leader, like Great Britain. Like, I kind of liked a lot of the end of his round. And I thought Thanos started very slow, but the catch-up cameo, the sound effects, the pocket when he had the whole Method to the mustard ketchup cameo, the pocket with the symbiote, don't ring bells here, the muzzle look, Jungle Book, like he was getting so crazy in the end that I really wanted to edge him around, but I felt like as a whole, I liked Bear's round from start to finish just a little bit more.
Danny. Bar God. Let me, okay, now you're good. Danny Myers.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Can you hear me? Yo. Yo.
Yeah, we can hear you, Danny.
All right, yo.
Yo, we can hear you.
We can hear you.
Yeah, my bad. Yeah, I thought both of these guys had a dope delivery. BEARVAN probably was a little more poised in terms of, like, delivering it because he wasn't, like, slipping and blipping. Thanos really won the battle, like, with his last 20 bars for me. You know what I mean? Like, he really heated up, got into certain pockets that BEARVAN wasn't able to get into. I did like when BEARVAN said he beat a nigga named Jess Thoughts. What he gonna do versus a nigga that's all action? Perfectly balanced bar was crazy. Lost a leader like Great Britain, you know what I mean? But as Marv pointed out, you know, Thanos had the niggas always starting something to the subs out, and then he got into those pockets at the end of his round, and that's, I mean, going forward, I feel like he needs to be fluent from start to finish if he wants to, you know, keep winning these battles or getting better. You can't just wait to the last second and hit the last minute three-pointer. But that's what he did in this battle for me. So I had Thanos winning it.
Appreciate all my judges. Congrats, I am Thanos. Congrats. You know, hey, look, I appreciate all the MCs on this shit. You know what I mean? And the whole point of this, we're getting new eyes on all this raw talent. So good shit to both y'all. That was a great way to start the card. And good shit, Thanos.